Need water pretty badly. I don't need any of that. Okay, I'm gonna head to the docks and eliminate all the other zombies and get out of here. Hopefully some things have respawned back in Montague and I can find something. We'll see. Alright, got the bat ready. I haven't found any berries. I was hoping to find berries. I hadn't, like, looked for them in the other... That's a handsaw. It's helpful. Definitely grabbing that. It'll be great to get an axe or a pick. Yeah, I'll be good on food. It's just hydration. Again. Once again. It's real. Alright, that's a pick. So, if I ever find berries, I'll have stone to crush them and, the pink ones will help with your sickness. Eating them raw, you get the minus 10 hunger and then minus 5 on the, I think it's that bolts. Let's drop them. I might have to drink this Coke, for hydration purposes. Yep. All right. So, not doing too bad. I'm gonna play for a little bit longer. Probably just grab everything, head back, and by that time it'll be almost sunrise, and I'll call it a full day, a sitting, if you will. So, I don't feel like I'm. Is that armor there before? Let's put it on. Okay. Whoa. That guy's respawned. Hey there. Nothing here. Okay. So, oh, hey there. You respawned too. Get in the vehicle. 100%. Drive up here. Quick look at what I can grab here. Definitely grab that light, ammo, cans, antibiotics. Like so. Oh, jeez. I mean, ow. Am I bleeding out? Am I bleeding out? No, I'm not. Where the heck did that guy come from? That was amazing. Okay. Yeah. God, my freaking heart just went too. Freaking frack. Is that ready to... Nope, it's not. Can I... Okay, got a couple things here, that's good. I actually don't need food. But that can of cola certainly helps. Alright. Jeez Louise, that freaking scared the shit out of me. Okay, just gonna leave it. I'm gonna drink this cola. I'm gonna eat this granola bar. Alright, wire, no. Take the map. Pocket knife. Take that. Take the Colt. I can't. Can't take the cat. No. Okay, drop the bat, even though I love the bat. I mean, I can find a Colt, that's not a big deal, so I'm gonna call that what I got and head on back. When I head back, I will, jeez, where am I going? I have to make a decision on. I have to make a decision on how I'm gonna do things. I think I have enough to make a sleeping bag. So I'll be able to do that. I won't have enough to make any chests, because I don't have an axe, which is unfortunate. So, yeah. Just gonna drive around these guys and they'll come follow me and I'll take them out at the end of the street. So I'll just lift on the gas and jump out. Who's coming? Just you? Okay. So now what I gotta do is figure out what I want to keep. Sell you. Game's unforgiving, you know. It'll take you out. So my vehicle's gonna be there. I gotta figure out what I want to keep and put it in my bag, basically. That's what I gotta do. So let me grab this duct tape. Serious? And craft a sleeping bag. Like so. Take that, equip, and I'm gonna put it right, what the heck? Right in the middle. Claim it. And I already have one of those. I kind of don't want any of this. Gonna eat this cabbage. And when it comes time, I'll eat the potato. I will want to keep everything I have. So I've got two slots. What the heck is in the middle of the road out here? Windshield. Not much, apparently. Oh, I think I planted something back here, too. Alright. Yeah. Corn. Cool. Actually gonna place this for kicks. There. When I wake up, I'll have to deal with some guys, so I'll be able to do that at that point. Yeah, I don't want any of that. Everything, okay, so I'll eat that potato before I disconnect. So this is running like an hour, so it's fair. I'll actually run a timer. I'll run a timer next time, okay. What the heck? Let's grab that and the buckshot. Have some fun. Hello. Really? This is usually like my fail-safe way to like pick stuff up is lying down on the ground and like that. Oop, one more. Like so. Okay, so let's check this out here. Boom. It's like a 10 buck shot. All right. I have to deal with some things when I come back. Got an axe, gotta get some storage cabinets going, gotta figure out my water situation. A lot of stuff. Hope this is fun for you, and I'll see you next time.